Namaste students, welcome to our Maths class. Chapter 2, Addition and Subtraction. Today we are going to see worksheet in Chapter 2, Addition and Subtraction. Shall we move? See here, find the sum of 1237, 9806, 5402 and 6789. Sum means what? Add. We have to add these numbers. See here, 1 takes 100 thousands. Okay, we have to write like this. Okay, then only it is very easy. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. 15 plus 9, how much? 24. So, 4, write the carry over 2 here. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 8, how much? 13. Write 3, then carry over 1 here. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 8, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. 15 plus 7, 22. Write 2 here, then carry over here. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 9, 12. 12 plus 5, 17. 17 plus 6, how much? 23. So, 23,234 is the answer. Understood? See, by how much is 19,009 greater than 89,008? So, greater than. So, first we have to make decision. So, it is addition or subtraction. So, in the beginning of our class itself, I will set some terms wrong. So, what are the other terms for subtraction? Less than, greater than, how much greater? Less than that are all the terms for subtraction. See here 19,009 greater than 89,008. So it is subtraction. Oh, okay, we have to subtract. 9 minus 8, 1. 0 minus 0, 0. Here 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 9. So always here this number is greater than this number. So here so this is what is the rule for subtraction, ma? Always the top number is greater than this number. So here 8 goes. So we have to recoup this 8 into 18. 18 minus 9, 9. Therefore, number of votes were registered in all equal to how much? 61,843. This is the answer. Understood? Shall we move to the next sum? There are 75 oranges in a box. 27 are thrown away as they are rotten. 12 more oranges are added to the box. How many oranges are there in the box now? So, first we have to make decision. So, it is addition or subtraction. How can we conclude this is subtraction, ma? See here. This is the word rotten. Rotten means what? Decomposed, decayed. Okay. So, 27 are thrown away. Away means what? So, it will be not included in that box. So, it is thrown away. Okay. So, we have to do this sum like this. Total number of oranges in the box. How much? How many number of oranges? 75. Number of oranges thrown away. 27 oranges are thrown away. Because 27 oranges are decomposed, no. So that oranges are thrown away. So we have to subtract the number of oranges from 75. So what do we get? 48. So write 48 here. So that is remaining oranges in the box. Next, 12 more oranges are added to the box. So next step, what now? We have to add 12. See here, 12. See, 48 plus 12, 8 plus 2, 10. Then 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 16. Therefore, number of oranges are there in the box now. How many number of oranges are there in the box, ma? 16. Understood? Shall we move to the next sum? Yes. There are 3 one-day cricket matches between India and Australia in a week. 6,359 people watched the first match. How many people sir watched the first match, ma? 6,359. How many people watched the second match? 8,531. 10,227 watched the third match. How many people in all watched 3 matches? All means what, ma? Addition. See, number of people watched the first match, 6,359. Number of people watched the second match, 8,531. Number of people watched the third match, 10,227. So now we can add these 3 numbers. 8 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. Right, 1 here. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 11. Right, 1 here. 1 plus 3, 4.